question of confidence and guessing, and another one of just being able to trust yourself.
Big hit, another big save. Loose puck. Hrabowski trying to wrap around it. Center ice is a fight while play goes on. Beauchemin leveled, absolutely leveled. Fredrik Sjöström. And Jokinen, not a fighter, came into the young winger's defense.
Well, that was amazing. Jerome McGinley was out there too, and I think he was just taking care of Jokinen as he watched him. Jokinen got in there first. Now the captain gives Jokinen a little tap.
I think Jokinen wanted Beauchemin to take the helmet off because he's got the visor on and was waiting for it to happen. It didn't happen, and that's like, uh-oh.
Do you think he's ever seen Beauchemin fight?
That's why Jerome McGinley stayed in. Now watch, there's the big hit. The reaction comes. Jokinen comes. Watch McGinley. If he gets into the picture here, he sees what's going on. And he just forgets about it. He's going in to make sure. Jokinen, do you know what you're doing?
I think he was pretty happy that that one ended quickly.
Yeah, absolutely.
Give him credit for going after him, but he had bit off a lot more than he could chew there.